I'll gather these while I can. This must be the village Zoka was talking about. It looks like the whole place flooded. Maybe from a recent storm. Wonder if anyone made it out. Best check around the shore. Water feels thick. Polluted. Guess this won't help the water shortage in Scalding Spear. Washed off some of the sweat.
There's a ladder at the top, but we can't reach it.
Okay, I'll find a way to get to you.
I need to get to the ladder at the top of the building. Maybe there's a way to cross over from the broken one next to it. Survivors on that overlook. I should see if they're okay. Focus can help me search. could use my focus here. Get this from my stash when I need it. Is he all right?
He will be. There.
But what about the others?
Let me worry about that. Rest now. I'm Natika. You're a long way from the east, Outlander.
You're Natika. So this must be Bleeding Mark.
What's left of it? How do you know this place?
The Inker's apprentice and Scalding Spear told me to find you. He was worried something happened to your supply caravan.
Well, as you can see, we have more important problems than delivering Ashblood.
What happened here?
The last storm caused a deluge that brought down half of the mountain. The mudslide barreled right through the village. As you heard, we have many missing. But I need to keep watch on these two.
I can take a look around. If I find anyone, I'll send them your way.
Much appreciated. And if you see an older soldier, Grimfaced, goes by Kentok. Tell him I'm here.
Look like there's a way to swim into the broken building. I need something to get me over the metal wall and inside. Thank you. That works. Now I just need to climb inside to get to the top. Should be able to cross over to the survivors from there. There's the ladder on the other building. I can make that jump. It looks like it's stuck. Maybe I can use my weight to make it drop?
No! That was our only way out!
Everyone okay?
You're not one of us. Sorry. Yes. We took shelter in here when a mudslide swept through the village, but debris blocked the passage we came in through. That ladder was our only way out, but we couldn't reach it from here.
Don't worry. They'll find us another way out of here.
Do you know what happened to the others? Before we ran in here, I thought I saw a few of our comrades climbing up a watchtower on the north side, near the grotto.
I'll look into it. As soon as you're out, head for the shore. Natika's waiting on an overlook there.
So she survived. Good. We'll join her as soon as we have a way out.
Okay. Sit tight for now. should do it.
Okay. You should have a way out.
Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
It didn't look like Kentok was with this group. Okay. Better find this watchtower on the north end. Under the water is the only way.
Outlander! These machines got us trapped up here. We lost our weapons in the mudslide.
Sit tight! I'll take care of them.
Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines. Relief. should be safe with Znoth now.
We're coming down! Ah, you showed those machines.
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight. We saw some of our comrades stuck on the eastern cliffs. They could use a hand too, if you're willing.
Okay, I'll check it out. Have you seen Kentok? Natika asked me to keep an eye out for him.
Last I saw him was before the mudslide hit.
Okay. Head for the shore, on the other side of the village. Natika's there with the other survivors.
Will do. Thanks again.
Things I'm gonna get out here.
Our comrade's wounded. We need an easy way to get him down. We can't leave a wounded soldier behind. Is there anything you can do?
This will make a good die.
Thank you.